check out the 360 degree camera. It makes backing up a breeze.